Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Lock Looney Tune, and I know you guys are like, where the hell has she been? What the hell is going on? Well, I'm just gonna tell you guys, I've been very, very busy. I've been busy with school. I've been busy being a mom to four children. One of them's in Kentucky right now. Three of them is at home, and you know, it's crazy, and they work my nerve every chance they get. So yeah, being a mom is crazy. Being a wife to a crazy ass husband, yeah, that's kind of tough too. But and a full time student as well. Yeah, it's kind of rough when you have to balance a lot of things and you have to wear a lot of hats. So just bear with me, guys. You know, I'm always gonna be here for you guys. I really do appreciate all you guys. I never let y'all forget that, though, that I do appreciate each and every one of you guys that subscribe to my channel and watch me. I haven't been here in a while, but hey, you know what I'm saying? I'm here now. That's what's most important. I have been sick, and I really don't want to come on camera coughing and hacking in y'all ear and in y'all face, you know what I'm saying? So but yeah, I've been busy with school, and I have a lot of projects to do. I got midterms coming up, and you know, it's graduation time, you know what I'm saying? Cap and gown time. It's time to get it going, and I'm ready. You know what I'm saying? I never thought this day would come. I just thought that it was just never gonna come, and now it's right around the corner, and you guys have been there with me pretty much since the beginning. Like, when I first started school, you guys were there. And, you know, I would come through and tell you guys about some of the crazy things that have happened to me during school, you know. But it's almost over, and I've been pretty busy with that as well. So, just to let you guys know what I've been up to, yes, that's what I've been up to. And also, my weight loss is, you know, I've been feeling really bad about it just because, you know, I get to the point where I feel as though that am I supposed to be fat all my life? You know, is this how it's supposed to be? Is this the way, you know, that God made me? Am I just supposed to stay this way? That's how I have been feeling, because I have, from the time I was little all the way up until now, I've always been pretty much a big girl. You know, I've always had large breasts, you know, they grew and grew and grew, and now I'm trying to get rid of not only the large breasts, but I'm trying to get rid of the weight as well. And it's kind of overwhelming, because sometimes I do feel as though maybe this is the way God meant for me to be, but the problem is that I'm not happy like this. You know, I'm not happy with my weight being in the 280s. I'm not happy with my, you know, my breast size being a triple D, a 44 triple D. I'm not happy with these things. And I'm doing my best. I'm doing my damnedest to try to change the way that I look, because I'm not happy this way. You know, and I've been in pain. You know, and I know that this pain that's going through my body and shooting through my knees is all because of this weight. You know, if I didn't have this weight, you know, I wouldn't be going through this excruciating pain. Actually, as I'm talking to you right now, I'm in pain. You know, I'm laying on the bed, but, you know, I'm in pain. Not to the point where I'm like, oh my God, it feels horrible, but I've been there. But right now, I have pain in my lower back as I am talking to you right now. And, you know, I'm upset with myself because I cannot do the high-intensity workouts that I used to do when I first started my journey a couple of years ago. About 3 years ago or so, 3 or 4 years ago, something like that. When I first started my journey, and when I first started YouTube almost 3 years ago, I was doing high impact workouts. I do want to get back to doing those high impact workouts, because, you know, I saw results with those workouts. And I am down to a size. I would not have gotten to the size that I am now without those high impact workouts, because I was over 320 pounds to begin with, and now I'm not. And I've been able to maintain being under that 320 mark because I walk every day. Yeah, I walk every day. I walk all the time. You know, I have to go to class, I have to go to school, so I have to get up out of my house and I have to walk every single day. But yeah, that's what's going on with my weight loss journey. The food. What can I say about the food? I don't know. I don't even know what to tell you about the food, because I don't eat the way I used to, and I constantly keep saying that. I don't eat the way I used to. I still juice. I still eat green vegetables. I still eat salad, but I do still eat, you know, some of the other things that I shouldn't be eating, but I don't eat them in excess. I eat them in moderation, you know, which is the way it should be. But I'm not going to stop. You know what I'm saying? I never plan on stopping this, but I do sometimes get those thoughts in my head where as though maybe I'm supposed to be this size. Maybe this is what God meant for me to be. Maybe I wasn't never meant to be a small person, you know, or a thinner person. I don't want to be extremely thin, like string being thin, but maybe God meant for me to be big. But I'm not happy like this, so I'm gonna do something about it. So, you know, but yeah, guys, I still plan on having a surgery. Your giveaway, guys, is coming up. Like I said, it's not gonna come, well, I'm gonna do it in the next video. This is pretty much a update video, and then the next video it will be a giveaway, and I am going to host that giveaway. I'm going to host it three places. I'm going to host it here, I'm going to host it on Facebook, and I'm going to host it on Instagram. So you guys will have three ways to enter this giveaway that's coming up. And yeah, guys, I know I haven't been here in a while, but I still love you guys. Mwah. Still love you guys for subscribing to my channel, and I really do appreciate it. Okay, guys, so until my next vid, I'ma holler at y'all. Let's just do what we came to do. Just vibe with it. Vibe with it. Vibe with it. Vibe with it. Be cool. Yeah. Just move with the groove. Let's go. Can hear the beat way too sweet. Let's just do what we came to do.